Hey, what's up? So we just landed in Benin. There's a place called Ouida. That is it. Yeah, Ouida. Ouida, right there. Yeah, so we are inside Ouida in Benin.
In Benin.
In Benin. And we are about to get to our destination.
Come follow me to a secret place where only the moon.
Daomé, you pronounce it Ouida.
You told him.
Yeah? No, I don't. No, pronounce it Daomé, you pronounce Ouida.
Okay,
Daomé. Ouida, for human adorator to Python, it takes two.
Okay.
Two. Out of it takes to 10.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay.
It's okay?
Okay.
You take to Baobab. 400 years.
400 years. This
yeah.
one?
Yeah.
Ah,
400 see. Years, man. You church for one church for woman, one woman church for Africa.
Africa.
Here.
Is this one? Okay. What's the name of the church?
Basilic.
Basilic, okay. Yeah. Basilic. So that is the truth. And our tour guide is here giving us more history about Temple the Python. Temple of the Pythons, I think. And I'm loving the place already. The dude is good. We are yet to enter the temple and see what's going down over there. Yep.
We take to three familial for organize to ceremony Python here. Who is the name Dambe Dra?
Dambe Dra.
Pronunciation. We take to pronounce Python for Ouida.
For Ouida, okay.
We take to Dambe.
Dambe.
Yeah.
Dambe Dra.
Dra is familial.
Family name.
Yeah.
Okay.
Dambe, boom.
Okay.
Boom. It's a small python here.
Small python. Okay, small python.
You take to python, not dinosaur.
Big one, okay.
Look, here is familiar, it is a hook for python temple.
Okay.
You take to organize to cook for chicken.
Okay.
For her.
For her, okay.
Organize to ceremony Python.
Okay.
Two house for organize to ceremony Python.
Mm-hmm.
To purification.
Okay, purification.
Yeah.
Purification.
Two house.
Okay.
You take to Iron God.
Iron God.
Yeah. Iron God.
Iron God.
Okay. To organize to mechanic.
Okay, I have to relax. No, come, take it.
No problem. You talk to explicate.
No, okay. No, it is. Yeah, so I'm done with the snake. Now we're going to case the python. Oh, okay. All right, so we are getting
Python it. Temple.
Okay, Python temple. Ben,
you are scared of this thing. Let's go.
So here we need to take out our shoes.
So that's my
Timberland resting right there.
Where is it?
Yo, Ben. So what experience so far? What has been your experience? I mean, coming to Benin for the
Benin,
first time.
I'm telling you, I'm even scared to go inside.
Yeah, because we
the
can
entrance, the images at the entrance.
Come this way. So these are some of the images. You see snakes. We are scared already. Some of us are scared of snakes, but hey, let's go and check it out.